We're strong at home in the league. That's 10 straight league victories. So anyone going there knows that they're in for a tough time.
Absolutely. Luton picked up their first ever Premier League point in a 1-1 draw with Wolves. They travelled to Everton, who'd lost all three games at Goodison Park without scoring. Tom Gale, watch this one.